Hey guys, welcome back to the Pirate Pat channel. Got Pirate Rio Paphos back with me today. And we've got more Zomlings. It's the Zombobiles actually, because we're desperate to find a gold one, aren't we, Pirate Rio Paphos? And we're doing quite well with our collection so far, as you can see.
Yeah, normal gold, can't you remember?
Yeah, we can. And we've got one gold one so far, haven't we?
Yeah, which and is one that one silver. There. And two silvers.
We've got
two silvers.
Where's the other silver one? Oh, there's the other silver one in one of the Zombobiles, look. So we're doing quite well. So let's start opening. Fingers crossed, Pirate Rio.
One, two, three, four.
Ooh, so there's four different Zombobiles to collect. We're looking for the gold one.
We didn't get one.
Ooh, we got another. We're getting lots of red ones, aren't we?
Oh,
look at that one. Oh, it looks a bit like a parrot, doesn't he?
There you go.
Check that one out. He's quite cool, isn't he? Wow, there you go. You can sit in that Zombobile there. Wow, they're really cool, these are. Oh, and we've got a green one this time.
A bear?
And we've got a bear. Oh, look, he's cool, isn't he? There we go. To our collections, we're still looking for gold.
Might get from the same.
Still looking for gold ones. Oh, we've got a green. Oh, we've already got a green one, but never mind. Oh, we've got him, I think, haven't we? But in a different colour, Pirate Rio. That one. So that's good because there is two different colours of each one to collect. So we put you down there. Zomling in the future. Another red one.
Oh, we have that, don't we?
We already got that one.
Yeah,
The one with three eyes.
The twins.
Oh yeah, they're twins. There we go. You just have to sit in that one then for now. There we go. Let's put you over here. Oh, we could even find a silver or gold character, hopefully, Pirate Rio.
I'll find it.
Oh, we've got a yellow one, that's good. We've not got one of those in yellow at the minute. Oh, that one, oh, he's on the phone, look, I think. He's got his headphones on. Hey, that's cool. Let us know if you're collecting the Zomlings in the future at home as well.
I like a big short colour
first. Oh, I like these ones. I like the way they've got Zomlings written on the side of them as well. And they've got the Zomlings logo on there. And, oh, that one's got a jetpack on the back
silver.
As well.
We've got a silver.
We're excited. We've got a purple Zombobile.
Oh, no, it's not.
Oh.
Look at his head.
Oh, Pirate Rio thought we got a silver. We could see the silver bit, but it's actually on the helmet. Wow, oh, he looks cool. He's playing the guitar, look. Wow, that's a cool one. You sitting in that Zombobile there.
That looks like a robot.
Oh, he's doing well with our collection though. Get some new ones. Oh, he does look like a robot, doesn't he? And
we
that one comes
one.
With a green Zombobile.
Wait. Where's that? Well, on there, look.
Oh, got two. The same. With the silver helmets. Oh, and the same car as well. There we go. More twins. We can have some swaps, aren't we, with these, Pirate Rio? Oh, we've got a yellow one this time. We have lots of Zombobiles, aren't we, driving
around? We have that
around.
Dog there.
Oh, have we?
No, that's
mine. That one. Oh, so we've got another one the same there, which is quite cool.
Last plastic there.
Wow. Oh, still no luck as yet, but we've got two packs to go. Fingers crossed. Could we find one? It's going to be so exciting when we find one of the gold ones.
Have that, don't we?
Oh, yeah, we've got that one with the space helmet on.
Oh,
no, different colour. Oh, so we've got both of those ones now, because there's two to each one, isn't there, Pirate Rio?
Last
one. Oh, good luck. Fingers crossed. Fingers crossed. Could we find a gold Zombobile? Could we find one? We've opened 12 packs.
Oh.
Oh.
The camel.
Oh, there we go.
Oh.
Not tonight, scallywags. 12 packs of Zombobiles, blind bags, and we haven't found a gold one. Oh, but we've still got our gold. We've got the gold figure there. We've got the silver one there.
We've got two silvers.
And we've got the other silver one in there. So we've still got two silver and one gold character, which is really cool. Yeah.
Oh, we've got three silvers.
Oh, we've got three silvers, sorry. We've got three silvers.
I didn't know that.
Yeah, put that one up, Pirate Rio. Hold it still, look. We got three silvers.
Did you know that?
I thought we'd only got two silver.
Really?
So we got three silver and one gold. Wow, so not bad, not bad.
We got two gold.
So we only need three more silver characters. two more gold characters, but we still need one of these four wonderful, shiny, gold Zombimobiles.
They were like these ones.
It's going to be so exciting, Pyrea, when we find them, isn't it?
Yeah.
Hopefully we find all four in one pack only, and that'd be
amazing. And they might have a gold Zombling in them.
Oh, wow, yeah. I mean, they do look really cool, don't they? The golden Zombimobiles.
They look really cool.
I mean,
it might be
as
cool
as
these.
Yeah, I think it's going to be like a metallic finish like those, don't they? Don't you think?
Yeah, they're like white in there. Like Zombling in the town.
Yeah, oh yeah.
They
did, didn't they? Let us know at home if you've actually found any of the ultra rare wanted gold Zombimobiles. Let us know what they're like. And obviously there's four different ones to collect,
yeah,
which are all pretty cool. I've got a better picture of them on there. There you go. They're really nice. They're on the guide map
there. This is hard to get in.
It is, isn't it? So we've got to find one of those. I did think, with only 12 packs, we might find one tonight, but we still haven't found one. But we're still doing quite well.
That would get loads,
I mean, there's four different ones to collect. Obviously, you get the air skate.
If we get 30, we'll get one.
Do you think?
Yeah.
Skyship, rocket car, and the ultra quad. Which one's your favourite vehicle, Pyrio?
All of them.
All of them. I think my favourite's got to be...
Parking space.
Let's have a look. I quite like... I'm going to have that one, the Skyship one, which is like an aeroplane. That's really cool. I like the Skyship.
This one's got
a multi-flying
look.
No, but we need them in gold, don't we?
Yeah.
Because we're pirates, we have to have gold and silver. So we're doing quite well. We're enjoying collecting these Zomlings in the future. We've got some great characters. We've got quite a few swaps already. I think we need to get some more capsules as well, don't we, Pyrio? Yeah. Oh, got something. Oh, we've got some Zomlings in there as well, look. They're hiding in there. What are they doing in there? Where are they trying to go, do you think?
In the future.
Or do you think they're going back to the future and go to the Zomlings in the big town?
Yeah.
They're trying to get to the Zomlings in the big town,
Check
I think.
Them
now. Yeah, brilliant. Well, hope you've enjoyed our video on the Zomlings in the future. We still haven't found any of the gold Zombimobiles yet, but we're going to keep trying. We're going to keep adding to our collection. We're going to try and complete it. We'll have to try and match up, see which ones we've got, like we normally do, which is really cool.
That gold one.
Really
cool. We have that gold one, don't we?
Yeah, we've got one limited edition. There's a pirate one, you said, didn't you, Pirate?
Yeah, yeah.
Pertak, which
that
is like
one.
A pirate one.
Yeah.
So we need to find him, because that'd be a cool one for us to find as well. Now, have we got any shout-outs tonight? Let's have a look. We have got two shout-outs, Pyrio, tonight. And the first one is to Samster's Pizza Park. Ahoy there, Samster's Pizza Park. And last shout-out tonight is to... I'm Cards.
Ahoy
there, I'm Cards. Thank you for watching. We've got loads more great videos coming up. We're still doing the Adrenaline XL FIFA 365 trading cards, which are really cool. And don't forget, Match Attacks will be back out this month, and we're really excited. And we're going to collect those, and we're really looking forward to collecting those again. Well, that fits good, doesn't it, on there? Oh, look.
Yeah.
It's a new design. That's cool, isn't it?
Okay.
Check that out, Magic Box Toys. Brilliant. Well, I hope you enjoyed that, guys. Keep subscribing. Keep telling your friends about us as well. So we want to get to 4,000 subscribers. Our subscribers have started going up again now. I think we're on 3,311. So let's get to 4,000 now as quickly as possible. And what do they do when they subscribe, Pyrio?
Hit the bell.
And that's right. And you'll get a notification when we put our next video on tomorrow, Scallywags. Well, we hope you enjoyed that. Give us a big thumbs up. Let's try and get 50 likes on this video for the Zomlings. Okay? Make sure you go over to the Magic Box Toys Facebook page as well. They're on Instagram and Twitter as well. They do the Zomlings. And if you send pictures, they put them on their Facebook page, which is really, really cool. So check that out as well. And they also do prize giveaways just like the one we did. So check that out as well. There'll be some competitions on there, I'm sure. Hope you enjoyed that, guys. What do we say after three, Pyrio? One, two, three. Army hearties and Scallywags. And we'll see you all soon, Scallywags. Bye. Zomlings in the future.